never go across the sea to Ireland. Then maybe at the closing of the day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Clada, and watch the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to hear again the ripple of a trout stream. Woman in the meadow making hay, just to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot goosons at their play. All the breezes blowing o'er the sea from Ireland are perfumed by the heather as they blow. Woman in the uplands digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. Yet the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorn us just for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. And if there's going to be life hereafter, and somehow I'm sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea. If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Clada, and watch the sun go down on Galway Bay.